Muscular Strength. Hey there, Muscular Strength. The definition of muscular strength is the ability to push or pull with its total force. So in daily life, when you have to lift really heavy things, this is where your muscular strength will help you. Check out the PE chef working on his muscular strength. He's doing squats, push-ups, bench press, pull-ups, and bent over row. Okay, now at school, you will get tested by doing the push-up test.
Down, three, up. Down.
All right, students, for your first exercise for muscular strength that we're going to practice called standing squats. So what you're going to do is you're going to pretend to sit in the chair while you're standing. So I'm going to go sideways first, and then I'll turn and face the camera. I'm going to do it with your arms out, then sit in the chair, back up. All right, we're going to do this for 30 seconds. Here we go. All right, students, we're gonna do a thing called power lunges. We're gonna do this for 1 minute. You're gonna be using both legs. So just follow along. You're gonna step forward, bend, reverse, step forward, bend down. Are you guys ready? And here we go. Make sure your front of your knee stays behind your toes. What it looks like from the side. Knee behind the toes. Knee behind the toes. All right, so the next one we're gonna do is we're gonna do a squat jumps. What we're gonna do is you're gonna start off in your squat, and then you're gonna jump and land back in your squat, okay? Here we go. Squat, jump, squat, jump. The next one we're gonna do are crab kicks. So you're up on your hands and your feet, and you'll be kicking one leg at a time. And go. So the next activity we're going to do are leg lifts. Try to not touch the floor when you bring your legs down. All right, so the next thing we're gonna do are side lunges. You're gonna start, you're gonna go to one side, come back to the middle, go to the other side lunge. So it looks like this. Alright students, the next one is push-ups. You're going to do 15 push-ups. There we go. If you're not at 15 yet, keep going until you get to 15. Take your time.
Why don't you go ahead and get a water break at this time? We're going to take a 1 minute break and then we'll go ahead and repeat our muscular strength activities one more time. So go ahead and get that water break, take that 1 minute rest, and then we're going to get right back to it.
Students, for your first exercise for muscular strength that we're going to press called standing squats. So what you're going to do is you're going to pretend to sit in the chair while you're standing. So I'm going to go sideways first, and then I'll turn and face the camera. I'm going to do it with your arms out, then sit in the chair, back up. All right, we're going to do this for 30 seconds. Here we go. Alright students, we're going to do a thing called power lunges. We're going to do this for 1 minute. You're going to be using both legs. So, just follow along. You're going to step forward, bend, reverse, step forward, bend down. Are you guys ready? And here we go. Make sure your front of your knee stays behind your toes. What it looks like from the side. Knee behind the toes. Knee behind the toes. Alright, so the next one we're gonna do is we're gonna do a squat jumps. What we're gonna do is you're gonna start off in your squat, and then you're gonna jump and land back in your squat. Okay? Here we go. Squat, jump, squat, jump, squat, jump. The next one we're gonna do are crab kicks. So you're up on your hands and your feet, and you'll be kicking one leg at a time. And go. So the next activity we're going to do are leg lifts. Try to not touch the floor when you bring your legs down. Alright, so the next thing we're gonna do are side lunges. You're gonna start, you're gonna go to one side, come back to the middle, go to the other side lunge. So it looks like this. Alright students, the next one is push-ups. You're going to do 15 push-ups. Here we go. If you're not at 15 yet, keep going until you get to 15. Take your time.